a bus full of civilians was just taken hostage. Response needed north of Houston.
We demand the release of the brothers you imprisoned for City Hall!
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Martin Lee's really paying the
boss? Yo, Rick! Boss wants to talk to you! Get in here!
Yeah.
We need to get into that office.
Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean this flag off that slot.
What are they building?
Dad,
is this all for Lee? Careful.
Everything okay?
What was that?
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey.
When do we get a new recip saw?
This place is creeping me out.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Hey, I heard something.
Wait!
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey,
that guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him.
Damn, I'll be a paranoid.
When do we get a new recip saw?
pick up more beer out of the front.
Heard something.
What is this? Some kind of office must be to my right.
Who is that?
Need to move careful.
Wait! Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Excel will fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again. Ah.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just
leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
All units, just received a report of a bomb.
I got an interest.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry. Spider-Man. You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So
glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Jesus, 太坚固了。
you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight. A for effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Tachinawa.
Push失败。定定点，咱就在电梯通道里。他还在这儿。